Last night I had a pleasant dream. I woke up with a smile. I dreamt that I was back again in dear old Erin's Isle. I thought I saw Loughalin's banks in the valleys down below. It was my lovely Leitrim where the Shannon waters flow. I stood enchanted by the scene of grandeur and delight. I headed off for Carricktown before the dark of night. I passed Simone, that fairy hill where flowers wildly grow. And I saw the grave of Finlacoon where the Shannon waters flow. The next I saw was Finnatown with her ancient abbey walls, where the preaching of her holy monks re-echoed through her halls. I stood with reverence on the spot, reluctant for to go. From the town of saints and sages where the Shannon waters flow, I've traveled far to these great lands, from the east unto the west. But of all the island I've seen, I love my own the best. And if ever I return again, there's one place I will go. It'll be to lovely Leitrim where the Shannon waters flow.